Walter Andrew Shewhart, was an American physicist, engineer, and statistician. He is known as the father of statistical quality control. Shewhart framed the problem in terms of assignable cause and chance cause variation and introduced the concept of control charts as a tool for distinguishing between the two types of variations. Shewhart stressed that bringing a process into a state of statistical control and keeping it in control is necessary to manage a process economically.